put, sweetie? Mom's still on hold.
More Pfizer customer service. How may I help you?
Yes, I'm having a little trouble with one of your machines.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that, ma'am. Do you see a little compartment on the side of the machine?
Let me check. Yes, got it.
Mom.
Great. Now, do you see the little button next to it?
I do.
Give that button a push.
Okay.
Mom, listen to me.
We're free!
Okay, so I pushed the button and three little men ran out. What do I do next? Hello? I think we got disconnected. Morty!
Don't Morty me! I tricked Rick into taking Dad on an adventure because I thought I could get a break from this kind of shit. But no! Like father, like damn daughter! You want to be like Rick? Congratulations! You're just as arrogant and just as irresponsible!
Everything okay here?
Mind your own damn business, Gene! I'm having a conversation with my mother here! Kissing Rick's ass isn't going to help keep him around, Mom, but it will help you lose everyone else.
Like I lost Summer.
Hey, you haven't lost her yet.
No, I definitely did. She's gone.
God damn it!
I'm sorry, I'm not a classic maternal archetype. Okay, I don't know what to do when you people come to me with your weird puberty issues. What are you going to do when your daughter asks you if she's attractive?
I'll say yes.
Morty, gross.
Well, she's gonna be super hot. Her mother's gonna be Jessica. Wait, when did Summer ask you that?
Right before she Clive Barkered herself. Why?
Wait, I know where she is! Ethan and Summer were supposed to go camping, and then he dumped Summer for this girl, Trisha Lang, who's got huge boobies, and took her. The campsite, the one with the name that sounds like somebody gave up halfway through naming it. Camp Flabbanabba!
Mama's coming, baby. Mama's coming, and she cares about your titties. You think you got that thing figured out?
Yeah, I know what I'm doing.
Good, because I have an idea.
It's actually a contraction of some and more. You see that?
Oh, wow. I was way off.
Morty? What's happening here?
Summer got into my grandpa's garage, messed around, and turned herself into a monster. My mom did the same to make her feel better. She's a good mom.
Oh, my God. I have to go call my mother.
Trisha, wait.
Ethan. Hey, it's okay. Sit down. You made my sister cry, Ethan. You messed with her body image.
Look, Morty.
Shh. Careful, Ethan. Your s'more is burning.
Mm-hmm.